Very, very excited right now. We've got our aprons on. Of course, you know Les for his great financial tips. But did you know our financial advisor, Les Arca, is also a trained chef?
Yes, in a previous life.
Yeah, this is fascinating to me. These are different professions, but of course they can all tie together. But let me start first and foremost. You're not just like a trained chef at like, you know, some local yokel place. You were hardcore, right?
Yeah, I spent time in Budapest at some really, really fancy restaurants, the Hilton Intercontinental and some of the local ones that were really
Did you upper. Always like cooking?
I grew up in a restaurant. My parents own a restaurant. Yeah. And so that was kind of the, you know, the foregone conclusion that I was going to take the restaurant over. Whoops.
And you thought you'd do that?
Yeah, I thought I did that, and then my mom begged me to, you know, just go do something else because you're a slave to the kitchen, and, you know, here I am now, you know, 32 years later doing financial planning, but I still love my roots of cooking.
And these are crepes?
These are crepes. These are our family's favorites. On weekends, the kids all get together, and the family, and the grandkids, and everybody, and this is their absolute favorite.
I'm mostly Croatian. And I grew up with my grandma, Jovanovic, making palachinkas.
We used
to call them that. And they were very similar to this. And I loved them with jelly and sugar and all kinds of stuff like that. They're easy to make, though, right?
They're very easy to make. Yeah, we're going to do I'll do a quick one up to show you how they're made. And then the best part, though, is this.
Well, the putting it together. Well, the eating is the best part.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Second, though, making it.
Yeah, yeah. Because you get to choose what you want in there.
We're going to post the recipe on fox8.com. But the ingredients are very simple.
Very simple.
What does it involve?
Basically flour, milk, sugar, a couple eggs. I like putting almond extract and vanilla extract in there, a little bit of salt and some baking powder, and that's it. You just mix it together, and then you get a nice little texture. I don't know if you can see this on the camera, but it's almost like melted ice cream. You want like a velvety type thing. And basically all you're doing is you just, you know, this is our famous crepe pan.
Yeah,
I have a couple of these at home. And you just put some cooking spray on it, and you just take a nice ladle of it. You hear that nice sizzle?
Oh, yeah. It's got to be hot. I remember my grandma used to say that all the time.
You swish it around. That's a technical term, swish.
Swish, yeah.
Okay.
It's a financial term.
That too, yeah. And then you just put it down and you wait till the top of it gets just a little bit hard, and then you just flip it over and you just slide it onto the plate.
Well, let me ask you, because, you know, we talk about the two, and of course you've given us great financial advice over the past, you know, few months now. Talk to me about how these two would connect, like in your mind, the idea.
It's interesting. The book that I wrote, which is an investment book, I actually had a section in there which never made it through the editing process, but I compare the two professions. And the best thing I can tell you is that when you look at those two professions, it's kind of like organized chaos. Mm-hmm. So if you walk into a big kitchen and a busy night for a restaurant, you know, there's chaos. It looks like there's people running around, they're cutting things. And then there's one person, though, that head chef knows exactly what's going on. And the same thing with the financial planning. You look at sometimes the situation, and it looks like just chaos going on. And I had clients, I remember in 2008, during the middle of the big drop, and they were saying, how can you remain so calm? And it's like, well, someone has to.
Yeah.
And the same thing with, you know, the kitchen side of it. So the two professions, it's kind of interesting for me.
It's one level head, kind of doing one thing.
Yeah, looking at a lot of different moving pieces and just making sure that they're somehow organized and coordinated. So anyway,
I like that this moving piece involves eating. Are you going to flip that?
Yeah, this part. Now, if this wasn't live television, I'd actually flip it in the air. But, you know, given that I only have one chance of doing this,
I'll probably
use my laser.
Wow, look at that.
See how nice and brown that is?
Beautiful.
And then the second time when you flip it over, you just put it out on the plate.
Oh my gosh.
We'll move this over here.
And
then we'll
make
over to. Oh, absolutely. I'll even give you this one. Okay.
Wow.
I'm going to make them here.
Okay.
And then what's nice about this, you literally can put anything in these.
Yeah.
You know, starting with the jams.
Yeah,
we have strawberry, blueberry, blackberry.
Oh my gosh.
Favorite is putting cottage cheese and like any type of fruit in there.
Fruit.
When we were in France, and then I can't forget this, but the Nutella.
Nutella.
I mean, this is, you know, this will make the saddest person happy.
Yeah, it's delicious.
And, you know, the little vendors in France, they do the Nutella. And they also do, like my kids, just take fresh lemon. Here, let me make one, too.
Oh, yeah.
They take fresh lemon, and then they just put a little bit of powdered sugar on it.
Oh, yeah, I need some of that.
Oh, absolutely.
Super.
So how do Croatians pronounce it?
Well, I grew up saying palachinka.
Yeah, I was just palachinta.
Yeah.
So it's similar.
Yeah. Looks delicious.
Oh, it is.
Ah.
Thank you. I made a bunch up. I know AJ's been running around all morning, so he's got to be
hungry. Don't worry about AJ. He's fine.
Yeah.
We got other friends in the studio. They need to eat.
We made enough. We got like 25 of these for everybody.
Thank you very much, Les.
You're very welcome.
We're going to put the link on fox8.com with the simple recipe, also another link to his book in the segment and all that. You can find it all right there on our website. And if you have any information, feel free to call their office. We'll post their information online too.
Yeah, just if you have any questions, just give us a call.
All right.
All righty.
Thanks, Les.
Have a great weekend.
Next week,
alrighty.
What can we make? Something good?
We'll figure out something. You know, next week, if we have more time, I'll make chicken paprikash.
Oh, I love that. All right, AJ. Take